the other national news, in brief, the Prime Minister has reviewed the security situation in the country in a meeting of the National Security Council. The meeting, which was attended by top union ministers, P. Chidambaram, A.K. Anthony, also S.M. Krishna, it lasted nearly 3 hours. This comes after a possible terror threat to Maharashtra and Goa as well. Now, though the meeting discussed internal security, threats from external countries did not figure on the agenda.